second A group elements. So the second A group elements are beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium. So in that, radium is an radioactive element that is unstable. So generally before class we discussed first A group elements, in that francium is also radioactive element. After this we discuss properties. So what are the properties? In that first property we discuss electronic configuration. So first one, electronic configuration. So beryllium, the beryllium nearest inert gas is helium 2s2. Helium after nearest gas is neon, that is 3s2. Calcium, that is argon 4s2. Krypton 5s2. Xenon 6s2. Radon 7s2. So these are the electronic configuration of second A group elements. Okay, so according to nearest inert gas, this is a short form. After this, after the completion of electronic configurations here, the radium is your radioactive element, no problem, leave it. So beryllium and magnesium, calcium, strontium and barium. So this second A group element, the outermost electron, the outermost shell containing number of electrons are only 2 electrons are present, means its valency is only 2. Okay. Whereas first A group element valency is 1. Okay, means the outermost shell containing only 2 electrons. So means the differentiated electron is entering into NS2 is called as second A group elements. And next one, atomic radii. Atomic size, okay, whenever the electron is entering into a different shell, from top to bottom atomic size is increases. In second A group element, atomic size is increases from top to bottom because differentiating electron is entering into a different shell, and also ionic radii also increases. But in a period from first A to second A group, second A, its size is decreases. Means in a period from left to right, atomic size or atomic radii property is decreases. But whereas in group from top to bottom, its atomic size or atomic radii is increases. So that is the first factor, first physical character. And second one is ionization enthalpy. Ionization enthalpy. So in this ionization enthalpy, from top to bottom decreases because atomic size is increases. So due to the increasing of atomic size, its ionization enthalpy values are decreases. So generally the beryllium having more negative charge. Okay, so that is a more negative charge. And next one is hydration energy. Next factor is hydration energy. So hydration energy in second A group elements from top to bottom again decreases because due to increasing of atomic size. So this character is similar to first A group elements. So we can write, what is the order here? Beryllium is greater than magnesium, next calcium, next strontium, barium and radium. So radium is your radioactive element, so we don't consider that one. So this is the reactivity, so means hydration energy process. And ionization enthalpy values of second A group elements is less than first A group elements. Means alkali metals are shows more ionization enthalpy values compared to alkaline earth metals. So that is another character of this one. And next one, we discuss chemical properties. So chemical properties of second A group elements. In that first one, reactivity towards air. Reactivity towards air means reactivity towards oxygen. Now see this property. This is a very important chemical property in second A group elements. See here, second A group elements reactivity towards air means, so especially beryllium, thus these second A group elements, in that beryllium and magnesium are shows inert character towards oxygen, because in beryllium and magnesium metal on the surface oxide is coated on a film ore. Due to that character, due to that property, beryllium and magnesium is not react with oxygen. In a case, if it is beryllium is reacted with oxygen, it forms beryllium oxide, BeO, or generally this beryllium oxide. So in a nature, air, oxygen, nitrogen are present. So generally beryllium is reacted with air, it forms beryllium oxide, and beryllium nitride is formed. And the remaining metals like magnesium, magnesium also forms magnesium oxide and magnesium nitride is formed. And remaining metals, calcium, strontium, barium, so these are also reacted with air, these are forms oxides and nitrides. And next one, in this case, except beryllium oxide, remaining all oxides are ionic, or ionic compounds, ionic in nature. But beryllium oxide is a covalent nature, because due to having a small size and a high lattice energy, due to this character, beryllium oxide or beryllium compounds are considered as a covalent compounds. And next one, reaction with hydrogen